Oh, I need sodium nitrate as well. Yeah, it does.
We need more copper in general, but probably best to go into an actual planet that doesn't have, you know, radiation or heat or some stuff like that.
This planet has plenty of copper, at least the vein I found.
It had what?
A lot of copper, a ton of copper. The vein.
Like, I got 150.
I got
50. All I extract is the pilot's name, Artemis. The only other uncorrupted data is a set of plans for an upgrade for my mining beam, which I already have. Oh no, I don't. Parse splitter, specialist rapid fire weapon attachment. Access fire mode by pressing. Deuterium. How the f. I don't even know what the fuck deuterium is. Okay. Yeah, still can't call my ship.
That's bullshit.
Yeah, it's bullshit because I'm stuck now. Here. The engines don't work on this ship. Alright, I need a metal plating and a hermetic shield. Metal plating. Need spherite dust, which I don't have right now. And condensed carbon, which I also don't have right now. Fuck my life. Uranium. Okay, feather dust. Let me get that. See if you can get some condensed carbon. There are some red plants that give it.
What's that finger? Carbon. How much do you need?
30.
Do you have to make 30?
You don't have to make them. I think you.
Next 10 seconds.
There are... Okay. There is a lot of uranium here.
Transfer. I cannot transfer directly to you from the refinery. I have to pick it up first. Thirty teleport to other player again. Send.
Let's use the freighter. Okay. Metal plating. Great. Hermetic shield, make it.
You cannot enter your ship. Your other
ship. I can enter my ship.
So.
But I don't have the other ship.
The other ship is here.
Where?
Turn around. I'm over it.
That's your ship.
No way. My ship is very far away.
Oh, what the fuck? Well, that's strange. It points that as my ship, and it doesn't point that.
It doesn't even doesn't point say anything at my ship anywhere, by the way, so. That's not strange for this game.
This thing needs a lot of work. There is no way I'm gonna fix this now. Okay. Let's.
We need nitrate something.
What did we want? Why did we come here? Apart from the message?
25 chromatic metal to fix a beacon. And 5 sodium nitrate, which I have no idea how to make my girl try sodium.
Yeah. It is that.
Yeah, makes sense.
What beacon, by the way?
Next to the ship, there's a sphere. A metal sphere. That's the beacon.
Yeah, fix that.
No, I need to fix it too then, I guess.
Okay.
Didn't come from me.
Okay. So we go to the path then. Create deuterium by processing dihydrogen in a medium or large refiner. I think I can make something on the base, on the base, on the freighter. There is a storm, by the way.
I'm trying to hunt. Atlas pass. Find the next Atlas interface.
Why? That wasn't the Atlas path, that was the Artemis thing, right?
No idea.
Here, it told me extract, etc, etc, yeah, and then it goes... yeah. Artemis, that's what we're talking about.
Yeah, look, I can follow this.
Pure ferret. Do you have that thing dropped or...? No, don't drop it again now because you'll have a fuel, etc. If you pick it up... I'm going to refuel it, so don't bother.
I got stuff in fuel.
It's just a damage module, I'm not sure what they give, I don't remember. Okay, now I'm in the red. Starship. It has nothing to do with it.
Let's go. Again.
Okay, we need to decide what to do. We'll go for the Atlas. Do you want to stop on a planet and actually mine a bit? get a good amount of material so you can just play for a while.
Sure.
I mean, you can give it to me and I can put it to the freighter. So let's say you get a couple of thousand of each. You know, of the basic ones, like ferrite and...
carbon, ferrite...
Yeah, carbon. Stuff like that.
A lot of...
So we don't stop to go into planets every system.
Yeah, this planet sucks, though. We need to find one of that.
Yeah, there was a planet, right? Okay, wait. Message.
Did you launch a planet? Yeah.
Signal override Artemis, you found me. The result is late. Is this an AI or something? What the fuck? There are 16 of them. You don't know who you are, do you? You... It lied to me. It lied to all of... I wish we could see the face too, but that's pretty cool. Man, so many quests. Okay. This planet over there, not the moon. Yeah, the planet with the rings. It's an abandoned planet, it says. It's 6,000.
That's what we were on. We were on the
no, that was the moon. We were on. Someone is fugitive attack ships. Where is it? I got a fugitive attack ship, about 100k. But I don't see it anywhere. Saints? Oh, damn, there is another moon over there. Or planet. Holo terminus detected. What? Life incompatible planet. What is a holo terminus detected and where is it? Game, what? Oh, there is the bounty. Do you want to go get it?
Sure. It's good,
right? Yeah, it's mostly harmless, I think. Wasn't that Hitchhiker Guide to the Galaxy reference?
Maybe.
That was the name of the book, right? Mostly Harmless for Earth.
Yeah. 200 credits. 200k credits seems like really hard.
100, it says.
There's another one next to it for me, it says 200.
Oh, that's good.
It's in the planet, right?
Engaging attack ships.
Ooh, that was fast. We're gonna get owned.
Yeah, this shit. Not on my screen anymore.
Got him.
That's bullshit.
You're down.
Stop stealing my kills.
Okay. Did you get
didn't
any
get
money?
The money either. Nope.
That's great.
That sucks. Let's continue to the planet.
What was the point then, if you don't get money?
Did you get money?
Nope. There's another one.
You should
one,
have gotten money.
There must be one more. Can you see it?
Where? No.
Look where I am. It's in front of me, supposedly.
Nope. There is nothing there for me.
Too weird.
If you see it, kill it.
It's a marker that shows empty space again.
Okay. Never mind. This is the plan. Can I get the? Nah, it's gonna take forever. This is a lifeless planet. We might not get oxygen here, right? Obviously. Abandoned planet. Weather infrequent, dust storms, sediment relaxed. Frequent and frequent. Okay. Ooh. That's not what I meant to use, but I see now how to use the personal force field. This doesn't give ferrite, it gives pure ferrite. Mordite and carbon. Fucking beam. -51% Celsius. What a nice planet. Nice. Man, the game is so nice though to look at. Those rings. Look at that shit. How did you take photos?
D-pad down. Photo mode, maybe. Is there an option?
Okay, screenshot saved. Gather stuff. How weird is it that I actually enjoy gathering stuff?
It's very weird.
Yep. I dislike grinding almost on every aspect in games, but I just enjoy gathering stuff. It's, I don't know why. Is it all the survival games I've played? I don't know.
Brainwashed.
Yep. I find it relaxing now. Strange. Oh, I was wondering what the fuck is going on with my screen. And it's the ice. It's getting iced from the cold.
Oh. Indeed. That was
That's pretty good.
Tunnel visioned to the max. I never even noticed that. I was looking at the center pixel.
Yep. This is how you always miss things when you play games.
Yeah.
When you got someone stream or let's play, and he's searching for something and it's right there, yeah. That's why they can't see it.
I can feel it now. Yeah. I was very proud of the times I've scored and what else we did.
Oh yeah. I realized when I started doing the whole recording streaming thing, and I was, oh, I see now.
That's how it works.
God damn. Where's my starship full? Transfer to the freighter.
Nothing but ferrite in this land. Gonna mine some copper. Hope it's a lot. It's probably not.
Yeah, I'm gonna gather ferrite for now and carbon.
We need the hydrogen, a ton of it, because it's a launch thruster.
Yeah, yeah.
Stupid thing that needs to be patched, but they will never patch it.
It should definitely be by distance and not by use.
Even by use, let's say they don't change it, and it's by use, it should consume way less for its takeoff, if they don't want to bother much. Just reduce the amount consumed.
Maybe you get a lot more later, depending on the tools you have. That's how they reward you for making better tools. You know, like the... You get the cars in GTA in the sack, and then you get better cars and better cars, and they handle actually decently. And now you say, "Oh, this is a good car because you know it handles nicely." But they just do that by making the previous things crap. It's like the Old Republic when you got a scooter; it didn't go that fast.
It was 10%.
But it was much better than walking.
Yes. Extreme dissonance. I'm seeing the scooter. It's supposed to go fast, but it's just not going fast enough.
I mean, we've seen all the movies, it goes fast as fuck, but nope.
They were trolling so hard, they were not speed.
Yeah. One of the worst aspects of that game.
Yeah, pointless. Made no sense. And they put long distance quests as well. It's like they were punching you.
It was even before the free to play crap.
Yeah. Did you pay us? Time to get punished. My Cadet Manipulator consumes the right dust like nothing else. Definitely make the faster mining.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Consumed more than I should.
Consume everything.
That's only 24%.
Just gather close to your ship shield and get in and out.
Yeah. At least you can stack the launch field.
Yep.
Gold seems to be expensive. If we gather enough, maybe we can make a ton of money.
Alright, let's see. Send it there. Cactus flesh. Succulent edible cactus flesh. What the fuck?
Cobalt.
You can use it as a farming if we had farming. Since we don't, I'll discard it.
Very technology module. What the fuck is it? I just tagged it. Stupid game. Start disappearing my items.
Give me all the ferrite dust for me. Oh, there we go. It's becoming day again and the game crashed. God damn it.
Great. That is a bad crash. Oh, I'm crashing as well. So it's the servers. Error has occurred, CE-34878.
Yep, I rerun it, so we'll see. God damn it.
Suggested actions. Break your peaceful.
Well, I had saved recently, but...
Yeah, I think I just saved like 3 seconds. I got out of my ship.
Four minutes ago, for me.
That's a
lot of I could do worse. Alright. Back to the Tegas.
Game joining.
Nope, nothing here. How cool. Goddamn signal here. It's kind of messy. Οι μελούνι.